MC here with a 1968 Teisco Del Rey. We filed down some problem frets, wax potted the pickups to stop the squealing. Let's see how it sounds stock.
It's definitely got that Teisco sound, and a lot of noise and a really gritty top end. So I'm going to strip it down, clean up the electronics, and add some surface mount P90 wound pickups. Check out my next video for the results. For now, here's how it sounds for lead.